Hello, hello and welcome! Silreis here with Star Citizen. This is my impression video on the Mustang Beta ship. I don't actually own this ship, so I cannot show this in the hangar, but this is a Mustang ship. If you have seen one Mustang ship, you have seen them all, essentially. Because the chassis looks pretty much the same across all of its variants. There is a little bit of extra tiny bits here and there on some of the ships, but that's basically it. Mustang Beta is a touring slash exploration ship, and just like Mustang Delta, it actually has a jump engine, so that helps with the exploration bit. And that is one reason why this ship might still see use once the game releases and people have gotten past the beginner ships, so to say. Because it is a one-man craft which can be used to explore because it has a jump engine. So let's take a look at this cockpit. Because this is, again, the Mustang cockpit. It is very open, it is very, very nicely done in the way that you can see everywhere. And that should help with exploration and touring, going out there and taking a look at things, such as these massive laser drill majigs and all the asteroids around you. It does also carry a couple nose-mounted guns in case you happen to need to destroy asteroids, because actually going against a combat ship in this thing is probably a suicide, so might not suggest doing just that. Speed-wise, this thing does still reach the same 200 speed as Mustang Alpha does, and basically all the non-racing Mustangs do. So it can beat Aurora's in races, but going against actual racing ships, just no way, no Jose. But exploration, that's what this ship is supposed to be about, not racing. So do you want this for an exploration ship? In my all honesty, no, you don't. You want something which is an actual, proper, big, long-duration exploration ship. Although this is marketed as a for long flights. I don't see it. Like, just look at that. That seems kind of cramped for long-duration flights, in all honesty. Can't even lay down, huh? So, yeah. But from showing the other angles as well, this is how Mustangs look. Basically, all of them look very similar to this. So there is that, and the other angle as well. All Mustangs, very, very similar in look. And then you can see the right hand as this guy is doing naughty things in his cockpit, as in using the joystick to steer his ship around. So thank you very, very much for watching. I'll keep this very brief because this is basically Mustang Alpha with a jump engine, in all honesty. That's what the Mustang Beta is. It is an exploration version of Mustang Alpha. Thank you very, very much for watching. I'll see you folks next time with more Star Citizen.